Hello and warm welcome to Don Bosco English Medium School. I, Myrtle L.F. Lewis, am the principal of this institution. Don Bosco English Medium School, Shirwa, had its humble beginning in the year 1983. The school runs under the patronage of Our Lady of Health Church and is managed by Catholic Board of Education, Mangalore. The then manager, late Reverend Father Aloysius Rosario, a great visionary, initiated the project with the sole aim to cater to the needs of the rural and semi-urban population of the area and to provide best possible education at an affordable cost. The humble seedling that was planted and nurtured with love, sweat and sacrifices has bloomed into a huge tree with its fruits and flowers, spreading its fragrance in different parts of the world. The motto of the school is growing in truth and purity. The aim of the institution is to impart sound moral, intellectual and physical education to students. The school also promotes spiritual and emotional formations, which leads the students to genuine social concerns. The school is equipped with quality infrastructure with the necessary modern facilities. Life is like a flowing river. If it stands at a place, it becomes stagnant with no progress. It is in this context a need was felt by the management to switch over from state to central syllabus. In the year 1617, the school switched over to central syllabus, and in the year 1819, it got affiliated to Central Board of Secondary Education, New Delhi, with the affiliation number 830838. It was a red letter day in the history of Don Bosco English Medium School. The parents and the students joyously welcomed this much needed change. The vision of the school is to impart value-based education that will liberate, humanize and transform every student into persons of character, competence, conscience, commitment and compassion. The mission of the school is to endeavor to establish student-friendly school with active and creative minds, where every student feels loved, welcomed, respected, affirmed and valued. With a student-centered human approach, the dedicated staff strives to inculcate in students human values and discipline with respect and love. The school provides the students an ambience of learning with standard infrastructure, professional playground and lush greenery all around. It's the endeavor of the school management to take the school to greater heights in collaboration with the dedicated staff and ever supporting parents. Thank you. Well, let's move into the campus.
Welcome. Let us enter the school campus. This is the main gate, entrance gate, whereas the other side is the exit one, where the vehicles move out from that. So it's all surrounded by lush green greenery around. Beautiful area. Yes, as we enter here, we have a kindergarten session to our left. Now let us enter the first Shayana, the coordinator of kindergarten. Yes. Professor K. K. Bhuvi.
My name is Mrs. Reshma. This is LKG debate session. The theme of my class is Hello. These are the activities we do in academic year.
The activities that are done in the world are displayed here. Some of the copyright. Right. Move on to the next class.
Welcome to my section. My name is Gayatri and I'm the class teacher here. The theme of my classroom is red. And we will have a variety of activities displayed on the board. These are performed by the tiny tots of our class. Yes, we also have a smart board. We display rhymes and stories to the children every year.
Most of the teaching is done through that of the smartphone.
Yes, yeah. Welcome to UKG A section.
I'm Mrs. Lena Lobo, class teacher of UKG A. This is my class. Strength of my class is 34, 17 boys and 17 girls. And we are conducting these activities. And there are some pictures for our related to EVS and some good habits.
Story and the theme of the color is orange.
Yeah.
I think.
The yes. Theme of the color is orange.
Yeah. And the smart board is running a story. Yes.
Welcome to UKG B section. My name is Mrs. Shayonadi Almeida. I'm the class teacher of UKG B section. The theme color of my class is blue. We have conducted so many activities for our kindergartners. Some of them are collage with leaves, paper crumbling activity, collage with pencil shaving, and the cotton buds activity with the cotton ball. And we have a smart class where we display rhymes and stories, and we, most of our teaching will be done through the smart class.
The classes that are lower primary classes, third and fourth, are held here. So they'll just move down. So, yes.
This section is for boys and that section is for girls.
So these are the teachers of lower primary, class 1 and 2. The classes are held this side, class 1 and 2. You can show one or two and then we'll go up. This is another gate entrance to our school, and in emergency we can, vehicles and the children can enter to this gate also. Yes. The boundary of the school. Our school comes under Our Lady of Health Church Shirwa. Our correspondent, Very Reverend Father Dennis Ressa, is the manager of the school.
Well, we have, as I said, our buses are staying here. We have our physical instructors that side, where they are near the basketball court.
Here we have our physical instructors, Mr. Suchit, Vishwanath and Jennifer.
Good morning, ma'am. So we have the 300 meter playing area. So totally we have your five courts, and one is the pull-up area and
pull-up area there.
So one is the pull-up area there.
Yes.
The pull-up area and horizontal bar.
And
we have one basketball court. So then we have two volleyball court and two throwball court.
Thank you. come to the main entrance of the school. This is the school stage where all the performance, school day, etc. are held here. This is the main entrance. Staff room here, lower primary. The lower primary coordinator is here with the exam of online classwork. So this is the area where teachers sit and do the work. Classrooms are kept aside for Atal Tinkering Lab. With a very open area here. Class 5A.
Good morning. I'm Mrs. Priya Fernandez, class teacher of class 50A. I'm teaching maths to class 5A, and also I have a total of 36 students in my class. In that, 19 are boys and 17 are girls.
Good morning. I'm Joyce Menezes, class teacher of this class, and I welcome you to this class. I take up maths and science for this class.
Coordinator of our higher primary section is Philomena, which is busy with some of our online work. Yeah. Thank you. 6th day.
I'm Cynthia Pereira, class teacher of 6th A. I take up social science to grade 7, grade 6, and also I take up English and English for grade 6 and grade 5.
6B. Good morning, everyone. I'm class teacher of class 6B. I take English and social.
Hello, I am Anita D'Souza. I am the class teacher of 7th A, and I am taking for 7th A mathematics and science, and even for grade 5 I am taking mathematics.
Hello, welcome to my class. This is 7th B. I am the class teacher of 7th B. I teach mathematics and science for grades 7 and 6.
Welcome to class 8A. My name is Mr. Umesh Kanchan. Center this classroom is at 27. There are 13 boys and 14 girls in this classroom. Thank you, sir.
Form A, sir.
Where's the form A?
Sports materials. I can run more.
Hello sir, welcome to A Standard B. I am Jason Castillo, the class teacher of A Standard. There are total 34 students in my class.
This is the staff room of the higher section. This floor is all for higher section, high school, 8, 9, 10.
9th. Welcome to class 9th. I am Sister Leticia, class teacher of 9th. The total strength of the class is 30, number of boys 30, and number of girls 70. Welcome to 9th B class. I am the class teacher of 9th B and total strength of my class is 29. Number of boys is 16 and number of girls is 30. And this is the structure of the class.
Yeah, this is 9th C class.
Welcome to class 9th C.
Myself,
Avina Rishi Souza, class teacher of class 9C. Total strength of our class is 29. Number of boys is 30 and girls are 16. So here we have a smart board. We use smart board for many classes.
So this is the girls' restroom. And the girls' toilet here. Every floor has girls' toilet, boys' toilet, and restroom. Clean, drinking water facility with aqua guard is present in every floor for students with a number of taps around. It has even this firefighting machine here. But then this is the computer lab.
Good morning. Welcome to the senior computer lab. Here we have 40 working computers. We teach computers to the students from class 8th to 10th here with all the upgraded softwares.
Here is the software.
Here is the stock register of the computers.
and the syllabus taught. Thank you.
Good morning, ma'am. This is primary computer lab, and here there are 20 computers from class 1 to 7. The students from class 1 to 7 students are learning computer, and the operating system is Ubuntu. So Linux we are teaching them.
This is the stock register of Maths Lab.
And here we have instrument box. We have under the right instrument box. These are the things for the lower section of students where they can come here and perform the different activities. These are the 2D figures. Here we have different charts where we can show practically the theorems, proof of the theorems, different theorems we can show here. And these are the formulation of solids. The projects are given to the students. They perform these projects and get into the school. And here we have a circular board where we can show all the properties of the circle. And we have different charts where we can show all the things related to the mathematics.
This is art and craft room.
Hello, my name is Charlotte Mathias. I'll teach craft for primary section.
So done by Vesh Thermocol, and some face masks are there, paper masks are there, and some hanging clocks are there, paper clocks.
Chemistry lab.
Good morning, welcome to my chemistry lab, and I'm the lab in charge of chemistry. And for this chemistry lab, we have certain rules and regulations to be taken, and we have stock register that has been maintained for chemistry. And this is the experiment of reactivity series, and this is the experiment that has been placed for pH. And these are the two titrations for the titrometric experiments. And these are the separate slabs and stands to keep the reagent bottles, and we have the burners for individuals. Same thing is explained here.
different periodic tables, atomic atoms and molecules, structure of atom, activity of volcanoes, nuclear fusion and fusion, electrolysis, acid bases and the alkalis. And these are the analytical balances that are there in the cube display out. Cube display the out. And these are the chemicals. Chemicals. And these are the equipments like beaker. And these are the metal cylinders on bottom glass, china dish. And these are the other equipments of the chemistry lab.
This is the physics lab.
Welcome to physics lab. I am the lab in charge of physics lab. Here we have, on entering the lab, we have fire extinguisher and some other rules and guidelines which the students have to follow. And there is a whiteboard in which I have written some of the formulas which are required for the experiments. And there are charts displayed over there to explain the physics concepts more for better understanding. And I have kept few experiments on the tables. We have arrange some experiments on the tables. We have included all primary, higher primary and QC experiments on the tables here. They are demonstrating working models as well as apparatus to conduct experiments. And we also have a telescope which we use to for sky observations. And this is stock register of physics lab.
This is the biology lab.
Good morning. Good morning. Welcome to biology lab. I am the in charge of biology lab. These are the sets of rules displayed to the students and we have a fire extinguisher. And a few things from the cupboards we have displayed here. Specimen bottles. And the microscope of the dissection, cell, and we are ready to reproduction in plants, sexual reproduction in plants, and here by the dissection of stomata in a leaf of four of plants. And we have a number of charts displayed. Lab register.
Hello, good morning. Welcome to Class 10B.
Rita Nurana, class teacher of 10th grade. The total strength of the class is 38. Among them, 21 are boys and 18 are girls. I teach social science for this class as well as 9th B and 8th standard.
Welcome to 10th A class. I am the class teacher. I am Juliet Sequeira. In our 10th A class, there are total 41 students, out of which boys are 23 and girls are 18. And here there is a board where the students can exhibit their talents through the drawings or writers.
Science and Urban Commerce of the site. Study room. Yeah, the rooms are kept aside. So this side for 12th standard. 12th science, commerce, general, study, as well as the girls' toilet, all of them is here. There's a huge stage. Our dressing rooms are that side.
Rooms for various games for children play.
Other places are using for carom and chess and other education purpose games.
Chess is played here. Chess, carom.
Or education purpose games.
Children practice yoga here.
In charge for fire and safety ministry. This is a hose reel. This type of hose reel, 7 hose reels are there in our school.
The hose reels which are established in the left side, and one more hose reel is there. One more hydrant pipe is there here. Capacity of 450 LMP.
Entry registration book, staff entry registration book, and students issue return books. This is a staff issue returns books and students ID card list. This is card for staff. This is a students. This is accession registration book. This is a list of magazine, newspaper clipping, stock verification, question bank, bill index, list of the donors, we do have computer facility to maintain the library records electrically. This is a staff reference room. There are 150 chairs for the students access at the library at a time. We subscribe 25 magazines, and whereas 5 newspapers, Deccan Herald, The Hindu, Times of India, Udayavani and Vijayavani. We have a total 7,327 collections. We have a different sections, reference sections. It contains the World Book, Yearbook, Encyclopedia, Dictionary and CBSE reference books. This is a biography. English grammar, math section, English novels, Kannada literature, Hindi literature, history books, company literature, medical and yoga, information technology. Senior secondary section books like physics, chemistry, maths and management related books. This is a craft books and different schools magazines, CBSE reference books.
Room where children love a lot. Where children sit and have the lunch. It's a newly built in area for children to enjoy the meal in a nice open area with all greenery around. The wash area is in that corner.
The canteen, which is closed, not used for March onwards. It's just certain things are here, but this is the area which has not been touched after right from March. And this area is used for children to play as well as some certain activities for children, club activities, etc. are conducted in this area here. Counseling and informal.
Welcome to our counseling room. I am school counselor Sandhya. So basically, I deal with the children who are having learning disabilities, lack of attention, behavioral problems, etc. And I take up counseling sessions, remedial teaching and classes on stress management, life skills, good touch, bad touch, etc.
And we also have special sessions on special events like World Mental Health Day, International Day Against Drug Abuse and Illicit Trafficking, World Suicide Prevention Day in the school assembly, just to create awareness. So these are the records I'm maintaining.
This year I am
taking offline and online classes, and I am taking remedial classes for the students who are having learning difficulties through online. Thank you.
This is the wellness room and also the nurse wheelchair is kept aside here.
So our school nurse is Mrs. Libin D'Souza. Currently she is on maternity leave. So this is our wellness room. These are the beds where students come and take rest while they are having sickness.
Manager comes. This is the office session where we have three staff. So there's Lizzie. She is in charge of
What you do. Good morning. I'm Lizzie Mathis, working as a clerk. I have been handling faculty appointments, maintaining service details, gratuity, attendance, and leave registers of the faculty. I'm also dealing with scholarship of students, various types of scholarships, and I'm also issuing PC to the students. Thank you.
Good morning, I am Preeti, accountant of the school. I handle all the accounts of the school. I use Tally ERP 9. We use NTAP software to collect student fees. Students' parents pay their fees online. We promote paperless transaction to encourage eco-friendly payment system. Thank you.
Good morning, I am Shweta Shetty, working as a clerk. I am maintaining the admission register of the school and updating NTAP software and STS. I am also working CBSE and STS online work, EPF professional tax, and UDSMJ. Getting printed school diary, yearbook, prospectus, ID card, and school official letters, photo editing and video editing work.
Thank you. This is the visitors' lounge. So whenever there are some visitors, etc., the receptionist will be here.
Good morning.
So to help the parents out, or the, whenever we have some meetings, etc., to help them out, staff will be seated here to see to all the requirements of the room. Yes. Lastly, this is the principal's chamber. We have the CCTV, all the floors. Whatever is happening throughout, I can give it the CCTV here. So the records are all maintained here. The lesson plans of all the classes, teachers have kept here. And these are the various records, what the activities teachers have done. The assignments, it can be content enrichment activities, monthly activities of children, assessments, all this are kept aside here. And these are all the uploaded records. To see uploaded to CBSE, these records are here. Staff meeting record, textbooks, and the record of virtual trainings held this year. The teachers attended a number of online trainings, record of which is kept here.